Club Tavern. Since we don't have an actual Halloween gig on Halloween, we're doing our Halloween celebration tonight, which is Friday night, October 28th at the Club Tavern.
Hello.
We're setting up. I printed out 140 flyers and forgot them in my briefcase at home.
Oh, good for you.
Yeah.
Way to go. Go team. It's early. You guys been here for a happy hour
since
or what?
Since 1.
Since 1?
Yeah, we got done with work at 1.
Oh, so you've been drinking for 7 hours now?
Yeah, pretty much.
Good job.
You guys might have taken a break.
Think you can last till bar time?
Hell no.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. You can't say shit.
Well, I'm going to be 48 on the 1st.
Oh, my goodness.
So, yeah, I'm too old.
Okay. So that
to go that long.
That gives you the...
That gives me
license to say shit, right?
Okay. Yeah, I can say it.
All right. Break it down, man. Wakey, wakey, whack. Oots, oots, oots. All right. Yeah. Get fucking out. We got two girls at the Club Tavern. They're dancing around in circles, and they're really drunk. They've been drinking since about 1 o'clock. It's about 8 right now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually, it's only like 7:30. Get funky. Get down.
Hey!
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 Tonight, we are playing a corporate event at Rex's Innkeeper in Wanakee, the only Wanakee in the world. And it is the Raven Software Halloween party. So we're doing this. Nice little layout here. Doughboy's Pizza. All right, man.
Across the street.
Doughboy's Pizza in Wanakee. Come have a party.
Skunk came in.
Those are some nice nails there, Cha.
Are they having a dinner?
I believe so.
Oh, nice.
I love them. They're so cool.
Oh, yeah.
You should have your old ass on.
Oh, yeah. How's that pizza there, Rob?
It's good. Good crust.
So, we are done for. Yes, we will be back playing. When's the next show, Charles? This time I'm giving you a chance. Nice skyline.
It's like Thanksgiving, like it's like the 23rd or something like that.
At, where is it at? Nico?
Badger Bowl.
Badger Bowl.
Yeah, and then we're playing at Arthur's on the 25th.
So it's a big, fun-filled Thanksgiving weekend. The 23rd at Badger Bowl.
25th at Arthur's.
At Arthur's. And, by the way, the 23rd is the day before Thanksgiving. Like, this is hot. I'm going to get all the chicks now.
Until we see you on the night before Thanksgiving,
which would be November 23rd. Bye-bye for now. Ooh.